driving at 2 o'clock in the night is not the best for me. Why am I so sweaty? The AC is on 22. What the f***? Hi, what's up everyone? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another day of Vlogmas 2020. You guys, we are so far into the series that I've literally lost count ki aaj kaun sa video hai. I have no idea which video I'm filming today. I'm literally all over the place with the Vlogmas series, but I hope you guys are enjoying every single video that is coming out. For today, we have another episode of Sarah's Honest Review. And probably from the title of the video, y'all can tell that I have found the most smudge-proof, easy to apply, and most pigmented eyeliner there is on the Indian market. If you're interested to know which eyeliner I'm talking about and my complete review on the product, then continue watching. But before that, if you are new to my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. I try to keep my content very honest and relatable. So if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then please take a moment and hit the subscribe button and join the Sarah squad. And also don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. So today's video is going to be dedicated to the Lakmé Iconic range. They have a fresh new eyeliner on the market, and that is the Lakmé Iconic eyeliner. Now, if you have been watching my videos for a very long time, you know the Lakmé Absolute Eyeliner, the Shine Line Eyeliner used to be my holy grail. It's still my holy grail eyeliner. Literally makes it to every year's favorites video because it's so easy to apply. And it is honestly the best, most affordable eyeliner there is on the Indian market that does the job and does not burn a hole in your pocket. So when I discovered that Lakmé is launching their Iconic Eyeliner, I was very excited to try this product out. So in this particular kit, I have three of their Iconic products right here. The Lakmé Iconic kit, I have the Lakmé Iconic Kajal right here, their brand new eyeliner, which is the Lakmé Iconic Eyeliner, and also the Lakmé Iconic Mascara. Let's talk about these two a little later, but first dive into this bad boy right here. So this is what the new Lakmé Iconic Eyeliner looks like from the outside. It has this very sleek black packaging and it says Lakmé Iconic, of course. Below there is the shade name, which is black, and it also has 45 ml of product in this particular tube. I think it should last you about 2-2.5 months roughly, because it's the same amount of product you get in the Shine Line eyeliner, and I run out of my Shine Line every 3 months. Now when it comes to the formula of this eyeliner, I have been trying it out for 3 weeks since the time I received this package, and honestly you guys, I have never tried an eyeliner which is that pigmented in first swipe. Like, it is intensely black. In one swipe application you will get a very black color payoff, so you don't have to go over it again and again for you to get that color payoff on your eyes. It also has a very nice liquidy formula, does not bleed at all, will not go into your fine lines or creases if you have any. Of course right now I have tried it on complete face of glam, but I use this eyeliner even when I don't have like makeup. So even if you've not set your eyes with powder or you have oily eyelids, this is not going to bleed and look very smudgy on the fine lines of your eyes. And the best part, what I like about this eyeliner, is that along with staying smudge proof throughout the day and long wearing throughout the day, even at the end of the day when I take off my makeup, it does not make my eyes like really black and intense like a panda. You know I hate panda eyes. If you've seen my top 5 goals video, I always talk about how I hate panda eyes, and my eyes are really sensitive. So if you know eyeliner and kajal starts going inside the eyes, it gets very irritating. So this comes off in the coolest way. It does not like smudge off, it peels off your eyes. It's a bundi bundi hoke nikal jata type, so you know it's not gonna create a big fat mess on your eyes. That is honestly my favorite part about the eyeliner. The brush on this is also my favorite because it has a very nice long tip and also very fine towards the end, so it's very easy for you to draw a winged eyeliner if you want to. You can go with a very steady hand and draw your winged eyeliner. Even if you don't want to draw a wing, just to draw an eye line across your eyelash is very easy with this eyeliner. It's the perfect amount of length as well as thickness where you're not going to mess up your eyeliner. Like sometimes it's too fat. If you want a fine line, you're not going to be able to get that. This is perfect because you can go in again and again and make it thick if you want to. But if you don't really want a very thick eyeliner, you will get the perfect, crisp, very fine line with this brush. Because the brush is so versatile, I feel like even if you're into like graphic liners, if you want to go all out and do like a very dramatic wing, or you want to do a reverse wing liner, this eyeliner will like be versatile and be able to suit you to all those needs. I'm a very basic person. This is the max I play with my eyeliner. So I'm very, very comfortable to be able to draw my wing with this. Literally takes me 1 minute to be able to draw my winged eyeliner and I'm out the door with my makeup. Also, another cool part is it's not just smudge proof, it's also a waterproof eyeliner. Because I said, like, you know, when you remove your makeup, it doesn't make it smudgy and black and your eyes don't become like panda eyes. It's because of that unique formula formula wherein it stays like waterproof throughout the day. So in case you get teary eyed at your sister's wedding or kuch ghus gaya aankh mein aur you know aankh se pani aane laga, your eyeliner is gonna stay in place and it's not gonna bleed because this eyeliner is waterproof. It's not waterproof as in wo niklega nahi at the end of the day. It's just waterproof in the way that it's gonna save your ass at your wedding functions and not make you look like a hot mess. This stays put even through my 17-hour shoot days when I've been shooting so much for Vlogmas. This eyeliner has my back. It does not fade. It stays shiny and glossy throughout the day. And then only when I want to take off my makeup is when it comes off. So it's like completely in my control. My makeup looks fresh even at the end of the day. And so that was my honest experience with the Lakme Iconic eyeliner. I'm gonna leave a link for y'all in the description section so you can go check it out. As if 250 rupees was not already very very affordable, you also get an extra 10% off because it's a newly launched product. If you use the code liner10 on their website, then you will get a 10% off this Lakme Iconic eyeliner. So if you want to get a product, you can check the link out in the description box. Talking about the Lakme Iconic kajal, matlab this is the holy grail for college students. Like I used to only use the Lakme Iconic kajal in college times because it's so pigmented, it stays put for a really long time and it's so affordable. Like it does not burn a hole in your pocket. I mean, this has been a favorite since before even I was on YouTube. And then the Lakme Iconic mascara is something I recently tried in the black variant. I had tried the blue one at a mall before and I remember like noting it down that the blue one had really good pigment. So I tried this black one out and what I like about this is that it adds a lot of length. Like it's not a very volumizing mascara, but it's lengthening. So if you're only looking to add length and you already have naturally full lashes, this is the mascara for you because I really like the wand on this one. It's a very unique wand where it's bent and curved in the right way so you can coat your top lashes with concave part of it and then with the convex part of it you can go on your lower lashes. So it is very unique and I really like the length it adds, but I would want to layer it up with a mascara that gives me volume as well so that I have the full package. But I know that this mascara is super affordable, so if you're looking for a good one you can definitely check it out. And yeah, with that I complete today's review video. Let me know in the comments if you all have tried any of the Iconic products and which is your favorite Iconic product from Lakme's range. Also, if you did actually like today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to Deeksha Shetty. Thank you so much, Deeksha, for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, all you gotta do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, take care, I love you.